consecrated to the service of the Lord, to sit at His right hand. You are a priest forever in the line of Melchizedek. In persona Christi ad majorem Dei gloria, totus tuus, amen. Beneath the mantle of your mother, who intercedes on your behalf, in the arms of your Father, who holds you in the palm of His hand. You are a priest forever in the line of Melchizedek, consecrated service of the Lord, to sit at His right hand. You are a priest forever in the line of Melchizedek. In persona Christi ad majorem Dei gloria, totus tuus, amen. Lord, pour out upon this servant.
Dear Reverend Father Rector, your birthday encompasses the good time for us to appreciate all the good things you have done and many qualities we admire so much in you.
We thank God for giving you knowledge and wisdom of understanding inspired many of us in the college. We appreciate God's presence in your life, appreciate your faithfulness, righteousness, and your concern over our spiritual life.
The mission that we propose in me, the tolerance we show for the fault of others, and the confidence we have in Christ and in yourself to reach are the most precious in life.
The kindness we show to others so readily while expecting nothing in return, and the joy you bring to so many lives around you, and the many activities you introduce to build the college a success.
We are so blessed to have you as our rector, and we thank and appreciate all the sacrifices that you have made for us.
We pray that God bless you with good health, wisdom, and also gives you strength to overcome all the challenges that come your way.
May God's blessings, glory, and grace be upon you and your family, and may His words continue to move you from strength to strength. Wish you a very happy birthday, dear Reverend Father Rector. May God bless you.